Welcome back. I hope you've all been having a good Monday. If not, I hope to help with that. So continuing with this hourly stream, this two-hour stream, I should say. Previously, we've managed to make it through the spider's cave, which was surprisingly short, but we found ourselves pitted against Gumo or something. And we ended up befriending him in the end, despite his many obstacles and such, desperately trying to keep something from us. But now we're back on track to the Jinzo tree, so let's dive on in. Alright. There we go. Oh, darn, 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 darn. Okay. And oh, darn. There's nothing here. Here we are. So, I guess this counts as a dungeon of sorts, kind of. The waters of Nebel once flowed through this very tree. Now it's all rotten and dried up inside. We shall restore the flow. The Jinzo tree's heart we must find. Right. Cool. I'll save you for when I really need it. Where are you? Well, whatever you are, you're, I guess, unaffected. Ah. There we go. This is a little confusing. Right, I need to be saving. Darn it. Alright, I'm all the way back here. Shouldn't be too hard. Here we go. Okay, grab. About to happen. Oh. Okay. Oh. Here we go. Guess that was a mini boss of sorts. Hmm. Oh. Oops. There we go. Cries of dismay I hear deep inside this ancestral tree. Reem was agile. He dashed through the air. Listen to his voice, the wisdom he shared. Alright. So what's next? What's the next ability? And I wonder if I can even master it. Let's see. Ah! Yes. Oops. All right. Enjoying this. Okay, let's try this again. Ah, oh, darn it. Haha. Oops. Okay, let's try this again. Yeah. Yeah. All right. So, what now? Gotcha. Yeah. The heart of the Ginso tree once kept the element of water safe, but now it's corrupted, all foul and decayed. We have to help it, cure it, and cleanse all blight by removing the corruption on both of the sides. I see. Oh, here's another place. Here we are. All right, let's start with over here. Wow, those spiders really do pack a lot. Okay. That did it. There's one. Alrighty. I guess it automatically saves. Okay, let's see what needs to be done. Yes! Finally! And there goes that. So, all that's left is up there. So anyway. So, what now then? Now I can restore the element of waters. With one rekindled, there's two more to go. Oh. Oh. There we go. Whew. Well. Guess that did it. Was not expecting a chase scene. Or rolling boat, whatever that rolling boulder from that movie was. Yay, it's raining. Oh no. This guy. This. Oh, you. Oh, no. Ooh. Hello. Run! Oh. Uh-oh, this is quite a fall. No. Don't gobble us up. Don't gobble. No. That didn't sound good. It was the light that she hated. The light of our kind. But Ori's kindness would once again save my child. Yay! Ori, I thought I had lost you to Kuro's talons of hate, but it was Guma who saved you, delivering us from an uncertain fate. But look here. With the Ginza tree restored, Nebel's waters are clear. But there's no time to lose. We must make haste. The element of wind's next, resting deep within the forlorn ruins. Inside the misty woods, there's a key that will open their gates. Right. So we're off to misty woods then. Alrighty. Well, okay. I think I got a general idea on where we're going. But, that said, there are a few places I'd like to go to, but. But. Yay, Gumo! Oh. Need air. Ah. Nope. Wonder if I can dash. Yes, I can. Oh. Come on. Yep. Gotcha! Finally! Jeez. Seriously, who put that there? think this is a good time to call it. See. So, if you liked what you've seen, be sure to tune in next week, same time. I'll be running another 2-hour live stream then, or so that there'll be more videos on YouTube. And be sure to check out my Twitter page. I'll be uploading feeds and polls there. And with all that said, this has been the end of a Monday. Hope you have a good night.